One of these shots was shot with a GoPro and the other on a $16,000 production rig. Can you tell which one was the GoPro?